Abel, for his part, brought one of the best firstlings of his flock. Genesis chapter 4, verse 4.